Hello dear students, so let's create today donut chart. Donut chart somewhat represents like your pie chart, okay? So before starting with the donut chart, I have already exploited the superstore data store here. I have connected to it. So directly I will go to analysis. You have to click on analysis, write down the steps, or you can again refer to the videos for going through the steps. Click on analysis, create calculated field. There you write 0, okay, and you have to enter the value 0 here, okay, and just say okay. So you have got 0 here, okay. Now I am going to drag the 0 to my rows field, right? So here I have done this on marks. There is an automatic, so rather than going for automatic, we are going to create a pie chart. So click on pie chart. Okay, now this pie chart is very small, so you have to go to view, that is standard, give it as entire view. So here it comes, it moves to the position of the entire view. Now I'm going to increase the size, so you click on this and you just keep on increasing the size. Good enough. So the size has been increased. Now we need to have a donut chart is going to have a circle within the circle. So I have one, I need one more circle. So again 0, you drag it to here. So that becomes second 0. Okay. Now if you see, it is divided into two sections. We don't want this. In donut, it is dual axis. Okay. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to do click on this second 0 and click on dual axis. Wow, so it has come into one single things, right? Now I need to decrease the size of my sum 2. So I click, that is 0 2, I click on size, I reduce the size. Okay, and color you select as white. So now again through this particular section you can increase the size and check till where you want to decrease the size. Okay, okay, I think so this is more readable. Okay, this is where you have decreased the size and you have selected the color. Now I am going to have the labels. Okay, so here what I am going to do, I am going to select what region. So in my location, do you have region? Yes, I have a region. So I am going to drag this region to my labels field. Okay, so here I can see the labels. Then I am going to select the sales and drag it to the angle field. Okay. One second, just give me a second. Let's go on this. I'll repeat this step again. Sales in angle section and या बोला
नौ दस ग्यारह बारह एक पांच घंटा
मोजे कॉलेज
हमारे ऐसा कुछ नहीं है बोलना बोली
नहीं मती हाँ मी तेला मन लाम चाहिए तो फ्लेक्सिबल टाइम है जैसे तुमसे लक्ष्य ते उड़े सिक्स आर्स वो तो ती मन अली मत ऐसा है और ती तो जवाब से ना ची जगह रच तर मी मन अली सांगते है तुम्हारे एकदम वन मन ला ऐसा ऐसा है हम जगड़े दिल्ली तर जास्ती जास्त 24-25
तो देखेंगे और है ना
कंप्यूटर साइंस ले
तो देखेंगे फिर क्या कर सकते हैं
जरा लंबे ना थे म्हणाली मग डिस्टन्स पण म्हणजे कॅन मध्ये म्हणजे फारच लांब आहे मला, तर एवढी तरी ऍटलीस्ट मिळाली तर कसं तेवढं म्हणलं काय
जाऊ
काय फायदा नाही आपलं, ती म्हणते माझ्या इथंच परवडतं
छोड फिर
आता बरस वेळ बोलवतो
So let's start again. Here now we want labels and we want for the regions as well as your sales as angles, okay? So now we have put it as sales on angles and I'm going to put region on my labels. Yes. So this is, if you see, it is going to check with the angles, okay? Now again, display, I want to display the sales in the center. So I will go to sum of 0, this is second. I will put sales on label. Where is my sales? Sales on labels. And I will write total sales. Okay, so this is right click on the format. Okay, so right click on format and I just remove that show header. So this is how your donut chart looks. Still I will try this. So this is how your donut chart will look. In the next series, we'll see another chart. Thank you so much.